Today we are going to see how to solve a given differential equation and get the general solution of the given differential equation. So question here is d cube y by dx cube minus 2d square y by dx square plus 4 into dy by dx minus 8y equal to 0. First we will convert into the d form, where d is nothing but dy by dx. You can write this one as d cube minus 2 into d square plus 4d minus 8 into y equal to 0. Now you can convert this into auxiliary equation, which is nothing but converting into d into m. So m cube minus 2m square plus 4m minus 8 equal to 0. So in this case you can see we have the cubic equation. Just try out, look out for a possible factorization. We have here m square common, where if it is m square common, it will be m, and here minus 2 is the common here remaining, plus in these two terms we can see 4 is the common here, 4m minus 2. Sorry, this one is m minus 2 plus 4 into m minus 2 equal to 0. So you can see m minus 2 is common in both the equation. So you can write m minus 2 into m square plus 4 is equal to 0. So it will be m minus 2 equal to 0. One value will be m equal to 2, that which is real. Another value is, it is m square plus 4 equal to 0. M square is equal to minus 4, where m is equal to under root minus 4, which is nothing but, if you take minus 4, it will be plus or minus 2i. So which is imaginary roots. So one root you are getting real value, and another one is imaginary. To find out the general solution for this, so we already know that real value can be written in the terms of exponential e raised to ax, and the imaginary value can be written in terms of cos and sin. Therefore the general solution y is equal to, for c1, first root is real, so e to the power of ax, a is 2, that is 2x, then another root is imaginary, two roots are there. So c2 cos 2x, so we have 2 here, plus c3 sin 2x. So this is the imaginary value. This is the general solution of a equation whose roots are real as well as the imaginary roots. For further questions, just check out our channel again.